And I think I would probably say at several different seasons of my life, you know, I can look at, I know that college was a real season of doubt for me, but I also know that there have been certain seasons since then, certain seasons in the band that have also been filled with the similar kind of questions. And I think as we've walked together and sort of tried to wrestle through what it looks like to, you know, be friends and believers together, we've come to really recognize that doubt is a very common key ingredient in that process for us. And I think that's why it comes out so much in our music, why we have so many songs that really provide sort of an arena to kind of ask those questions and to not necessarily rush to the trite answers, because in the moment of doubt, you know, answers don't have the comfort that we often think that they should.
Don't know where, I don't know how, I don't know why.
The questions are, you know, are varied, but doubt often just takes the shape of trying to understand the character of God, the heart of God. And I think that takes many shapes. It will be different questions for different circumstances, you know. When you lose a loved one, there's questions about, you know, where does this kind of pain fit into God's redemptive purpose?
Up at the sky, I hope the days and clouds turn into something as they pass us by.
What is this struggle actually? What's the end result of this? That takes shape so much in a world where there's so much tension over, okay, we know that God is alive and well and is existing here on earth, but where is he? Where is he in these kinds of circumstances? Where is he in the crisis and tragedy? We've come to know that God is not afraid of those questions. He welcomes those, and doubt and all the questions that are born out of doubt are the major elements of a deepening faith. You have to know the questions, you have to ask questions in order to have any semblance of an answer.
I don't know why, but your love can make these things better. Your love can make these things better.